that they might have life and that they might have it more abundantly.
Let me tell y'all something. The enemy tactic ain't never gonna change. Listen what his purpose is. His plan. Satan's plan is to kill, steal, and destroy whatever God has ordained.
Right.
Whatever God has put together, Satan's job is to tear to pieces. Satan's job is to dismantle whatever God don't put together. He don't want unity. He wants us to fight and bicker. He wants us to not like each other and sit crawl away from one another, not stand at one another. He loves that. Why? Look what it said. The thief comes, does not come except but to steal
and
kill
and destroy.
Church, God will love, the devil will love to see the church split in 3-4 different ways.
Amen.
He'll love to see it. He will love to see it because why? What he did, he's stealing. How he's stealing? He's stealing your joy. He's stealing your peace. He's stealing. Anytime you come to church and you feel just as frustrated before you came, he got you.
Amen.
He got you. If you got to pop blood pressure medicine in after you leave church, he got you. And not only do he got you, he got the church. Why? Because he don't stole your joy.
Amen.
He don't stole, look, he don't stole your identity. He don't stole God's plan. Not only do he steal, but what he'll do? He'll kill. Mm-hmm. Hey, y'all, did y'all see what went on Sunday? Huh? Yeah. That's a move of Satan. Yes. You see what happened to Texas? Don't get so fool in that thing. Y'all better pay attention to what's going on.
You got that correct.
No, I got a meeting after this. A little brief meeting with my deacon. We got to put something in place.
That's right.
Amen.
Who I? The thief comes not but to steal, kill,
and destroy.